Well, we have kind of a problem. We're kind of under attack. Oh yeah, by the way, Jin here, we recently hired. Yeah, they tore down our gates. And now we gotta fight. Worst part is that we basically let them come in and take some of our stuff, but they didn't leave, so yeah. Look, see? I decided to go in over to there and break more of our shit. Wow, look at Shinta go. Well, sadly, outnumbered, he's not gonna be able to win so easily. What's up, these? Ninjas aren't as friendly with those ones. Oh my God. I heard what they said. They said they're moving in. Oh my God, they are now taking over. I mean, I'm grateful they didn't kill me. But now we have to deal with this since I actually moved us in. We don't have our supplies at the. Shit. Leave my friend alone, you bastard! Okay, we definitely want to grab some of the food they took from me. The materials we can deal with. We can remake materials. Alright. We got everybody. And some of these guys are wounded pretty badly. Damn it, I just want to grab everybody and get out of here. Feel sorry for half. That's all we got. Everyone else here. I mean, we were able to take out a lot of them. So while we're here, here are some of the stuff we've added. We decided to add a wheat straw farm, which grows pretty well, and we can turn that into bread. No fighting. We gotta get out of here. Gotta get out of here. Lick our wounds. Come up with a new plan. And what I'm thinking is, once we get ourselves healed up, we're gonna hire some mercs. We're gonna need some friends. Yeah, these guys just showed up and they ruined everything. Wait. No! No! I didn't realize he was It's because I didn't give anyone time to heal. Didn't check on everybody. Where's Senshi's body? Lost a friend. Be wrong to strip him naked out here. Damn it. Bastards. The good news is that they don't appear to have any healing supplies. They don't have anything to do, you know, to fix themselves up. So, it might be possible that we can take them on later. We have that option. Kenshi, you'll be remembered. Goodbye, Kenshi. We will avenge you. And we'll just speed this up. So you guys had your own fun. Let's just grab everything out of this guy. We're gonna need to buy as much stuff as we can. Healing supplies, anything. There's the barkeep. Forget it. All right. Yeah, that's fine. Let some of the people heal up. Good news is that we do have some food at least. We're able to grab back some of it. Well, at least we have friends here. They'll give us a place to stay. Alright. No food, huh? I really want that, because that looks awesome. Oh, we got a little bit of food on us. You know what? I'm going to sell you the meat, and then I'm going to swap this one. And now we get it back. See? A lot easier. All we can do now is just rest. I took everything. Okay, so what do I know? Where do I know we can get mercs? If we head to the Way of Squirm, and tech hunters, drifters, some ninjas. Yeah. Hostile occupants. We're gonna have to go to this way station, aren't we? Just keep resting. At least some of them are wounded and they're not healing. So while we lick our wounds, we'll be able to get our revenge. Especially since, yeah, it doesn't look like any of them are, yeah, trying to help their friends. So they don't have any healing items. Oop, wrong game. He actually might be able to take him on. I guess while I'm awake, I will do a little. We'll do a little bit of training. That does not look like a green fruit, does it? Apparently it's a tradition. Wow, level 100 lock. Hey, shopkeep. So you do exist. All right. I'll give you these iron plates. All right. What other valuables can we offer up? Yeah, we can offer up one of those. Good thing we carry a lot of healing bandages on us. We got a little bit of food. Okay. So the plan is we're gonna head over to that way station. We are gonna hopefully get some friends. That's the idea. Now, it's either gonna be somebody who actually knows how to fight, like an extra party member, so we can replace Shinta, or we just hire a merc. We just hire some mercenaries. I know it's gonna cost a lot, but you know what? I am sick and tired of this. I don't even care that they get looting rights. You know what? Yeah, loot those bodies. Oh my god. I was just looking at the hub. I thought it was those runes. Shinta and Kang went way off course. That's not even funny. That is not even funny how way off course you went. The pathfinding in this game is to be admired. Alright, alright. Let's think, where do we want to meet? But we just meet down here. Okay. I mean, it says it's runes, so that implies everything's gone? You know, there's nobody there? I mean, I only went there because I was kind of worried about being attacked by holy... You know, any holy people. Because we already have enough problems. Looks like the only people who are around here are goats. Which, you know what, I'm not gonna fight them. I mean, that's a pretty big pack of them. Alright, let's see if we can't find all of the valuables. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, look at that. Definitely plenty of weapons. No food, medicine, or other resources. Still, I suppose the weapons... Or something. Can grab some of these. Yep, there's still a few more. Okay, alright, got that. Oh, it's outside. Well, it's an iron stick. That's not really worth much. It's not even worth much anyway. But we are desperate. Yeah. I should probably get it. I'll grab it. I think I got everything. have to admit, it would make for a nice outpost. Yeah, could you imagine if we could take this? It'd be kind of nice, actually. You know, claim this entire area as our own. It's got a decent spot. It looks nice. I don't know, I just think it looks pretty neat. Alright. Anything that we grab that's worth anything? Well, these iron sticks. And the horse chopper. Yeah. Whoa. Okay. This mercenary club is definitely a lot better. It's a lot better of a blunt weapon. So yeah, we're definitely gonna keep that. Alright, we got a lot of flesh cleavers. Yeah, those holy warriors, they love the flesh cleavers. Like, it's not even funny. Alright. I got Meditans Death by Glamour stuck in my head. Draw my romance bloodshed to these tools, to the masses I bring. We love you, Meditan. We love you, Meditan. Yeah. I always did like his show, Cooking with a Killer Robot. Although, technically, since Meditan really is a ghost inside of a shell casing, that would mean that he literally is a ghost in the machine. Okay. Let's do a bit of business. What's the difference between... Huh. Well, we could grab that, so it's a little more comfortable. Let's grab all that food. Scavenger's basket. Yeah, I'd rather keep this because it lets... Wait, does it allow you to stack? Let's test this. Oh, did not mean to do that. Okay, yeah, it does. Okay, you're a plastic surgeon. Greetings. Need my sword? It'll cost you 6,000 caps. Not interested. This ain't my job. This is Shinta's job to find... Best not be looking at me. I'm looking at you. I'm also looking to hire you. What? Really? Well, of course you are. But I ain't free. Chumps are free, not me. Chump, no. Small fry, yes. Beat it. Looking for somebody else. Fine, forget it. Okay, so those are our choices. We could also hire the mercs. Hello. 2 days. For 2 days, you guys are gonna help me out. Looking to band together? Interested in a medic? Damn it, I can't afford to hire anyone. Kinda wish I didn't throw off a 3,000 guy. Well, I guess once we get all our money, all our supplies back, we know where to go to get more people to help us. Alright, guys. Actually, anybody up here wanna talk? Well, it doesn't look like it. But they're all tech hunters, so they're cool with me. Yeah, I should, Well, I don't want to leave without one person. Show me what you got. Let's think on this. I can actually sell some of those. These plates. Splint kit. That's not gonna be enough. Plus, I also gotta take into account that the person. Well, they said they're gonna be experienced, so. I mean, if they're 6,000, they're experienced. Yeah, it'll be worth it. But now we gotta trade other items. Alright. Hey, Doc. I want a band together, Nico. Yeah. Sounds good. Alright. So, what do you have? Wakizashi, vest, cargo pants, this, some medical supplies, and you, literally the only thing you know is this. Well, at least you'll be able to, well, we get into a scrape. We all gotta start somewhere. At least now, your head's gonna be shaded. Yeah. Tell you what, we'll pass you some bread. You look a little malnourished. I'm not trying to be mean to you. You really do look. You look really hungry. Alright. We got the mercs. We got a new person. Who's definitely going to help out around the farm. Given she's a Greenlander. Hell, she can even help with research, so that'll be good. Now, why isn't she eating? Oh, she did. She ate some bread. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. Nope, nope, I am not dealing with this shit. Let's hope the mercs got out all right. I mean, they're mercenaries. That's what they're paid for. I mean, look. Seems a little harsh, but hey, that's business. I paid him 4,000 cats. The money I could have bought two guys, probably. You know, that 3,000 and a 6,000. So, you know what? So I gotta hope that the mercs, you know, got out of there alright. I know that was a little harsh, but we were already wounded. We already got beaten up a lot. Didn't want to have to deal with that again. Oh my, oh, they were just tech hunters. Is that why they weren't moving? Is it because other people, because they were so far away, they wouldn't move, or I don't know. I am confused. Hang on. Holy shit, the mercs, oh, the mercs are tech hunters. I guess that makes sense. Time for war. We're taking back our outposts. foraging animals. No, first aid. You always, since you know Dr. E a lot better than me. Okay, grab our food. Oh, we're back! We're back and we got friends! It's like, why are you healing me? Well, because you're an ally? Hey! We know you're in here! Faction uniform. It's not worth much, sadly. Either of these. All right. Hey, Dickweedle. We know you're in here. You have killed our friend! You want to help? I hired you to help me. Okay, now they are. Okay. It's not even worth taking from him. Oh my god, yes! And now we can just do our jobs. I mean, yeah, the only thing that's worth taking from him are these ninja blades. Let's see, is there any more around here? Maybe on the turrets? Oh. Okay, it's just like, I don't know, CO2 or something. I don't know. Okay, looks like we gotta deal with another one. Oh. Whoops. Did not mean to do that. I meant to take it from these guys, not our allies. My bad. Alright, let's help this guy out. He clearly could use a rest. Oh, what do you know? More of these guys. Ugh. Really? Are you sure? Sure ain't another squad out here that I'm not aware of? Wouldn't be surprised. Ugh, we got a lot of selling to do. Well, we got a lot of our food back. Okay, these ninja blades are worth a decent amount. Plus, we take them away from when they inevitably wake up. Well, then they can't do jack. And that's gonna be hilarious, ladies and gentlemen. I mean, I guess if you don't want to rest in there, I mean, you don't have to. Ugh. Okay, it looks like you're actually doing repairs, which is nice. I need to get her a better backpack, though. Yeah, because they wrecked our doors, so we have to fix them. So much work to do. That's also not counting all the food, all the crops we gotta regrow. Hey. Yeah. So I'll just be doing cleanup around here, fixing stuff, getting ourselves squared away, and maybe doing a bit of hiring. Not a good day for these guys. Yeah, well, it wasn't a nice day for me either, so... You know what? Feeling is mutual. And I do want to get more of these iron hats, to be frank. These things look so much better, but... They don't give you the protection. So, you know what? I'm gonna have to learn how to make these. Don't I? I am going to have to learn how to craft them. So that everybody here can wear them and feel like a proper badass traveler. Just close it like that. That is so cool. Well, everybody, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Styles, I can't wait to hear what you think about this. Also, yeah, we're doing well on our plants. How much wheat straw we got? Oh, we are down. Okay. We can get a little more wheat. We can start upgrading. If we upgrade enough, then we can turn... We'll start turning it into straw flour, and then we'll make more bread! And that'll be really good. I honestly was a little worried here. I didn't think we'd be able to handle this, but prove me wrong. Prove me wrong.